My name is Martijn Lucaert. I'm the founder and CEO of Odd.Bot. With Odd.Bot, we have successfully developed a mechanical weeding robot that can work day and night, and it can distinguish the weeds from the crops and remove the weeds mechanically. So here we have the whole subsystem, but here the first vision box. There's a camera inside with artificial lighting, so we look down on the crops. The camera images are then processed by the AI vision software from Wouter.
Hi, I'm Wouter. I'm in the lead for the AI, the artificial intelligence of the robot. I make sure that the robot detects plants and weeds and that it sends the coordinates of the weeds to the robot arm so that the robot arm can take out the weeds.
Hi, I am Maxime. I'm here in the Netherlands to assist Odd.Bot to develop their robot. We are trying to pick the weeds just at the surface of the soil to avoid any soil disturbance from the field to the robot. That's my goal.
We have a collaboration going on with Wageningen University. They help us with the test plots. They seed new ridges every 4 weeks and they validate the performance of the robot.
I'm Jeroen de Bruin. I'm researcher precision agriculture at Wageningen Field Crops, and we are going to evaluate the performance of Odd.Bot's weeding robot.
We envision that we first go to market with the organic farmers to help them with the manual weeding, to then move into the market of the conventional chemical farmers and offer them a sustainable alternative for the chemical weeding. And we really want to accelerate the transition to the sustainable agriculture.